Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Today our topic of discussion will be sources of important hormones, or you can say that today we will be discussing the medically important hormones and their sources in the human body. Hormones and their sources. Number one, pituitary gland. Students, pituitary gland secretes following types of hormones. Number one, growth hormones. Okay. Number two, thyroid stimulating hormone, TSH. Number third, ACTH, adrenocorticotropic hormone. FSH, follicle stimulating hormone. LH, luteinizing hormone. MSH, melanocyte secreting hormone. Prolactin. Oxytocin. And number last, vasopressin. Okay students, I repeat, the pituitary gland present in our brain produces these hormones, important hormones. Number one, growth hormone, TSH, thyroid stimulating hormone, ACTH, adrenocorticotropic hormone, FSH, follicle stimulating hormone, LH, luteinizing hormone, MSH, melanocyte secreting hormone, prolactin, oxytocin, vasopressin. Okay students, these are important hormones secreted by pituitary gland. Okay, next, pineal gland. Students, pineal gland is also present in the brain close to the hypothalamus or pituitary gland. Main hormone produced by pineal gland is melatonin. Melatonin, hormone related with melatonin secretion in the skin by melanocytes. Melatonin. Now, after pineal gland, we move towards hypothalamus. Hypothalamus gland. As you know, hypothalamus is present at the base of the skull, and hypothalamus produces following hormones: TRH, thyroid releasing hormone, TRH, GHRH, growth hormone releasing hormone, GHRH, growth hormone releasing hormone. Dopamine, very important hormone. Dopamine. Somatostatin, and last vasopressin. These are, students, important hormones released by hypothalamus. TRH, thyroid releasing hormone. GHRH, growth hormone releasing hormone. Dopamine, somatostatin, and vasopressin. Okay, now our next target organ is thyroid and parathyroid gland. Thyroid and parathyroid gland. Students, the important hormones released by thyroid and parathyroid, as you know, thyroid gland is present in the mid of the neck and parathyroid glands are present at the base of the apex of the thyroid gland. The both lobes of the thyroid gland, above is located parathyroid gland. G. We have T3, T4, calcitonin, and PTH, parathyroid hormone. I repeat, T3, T4, calcitonin, and parathyroid hormone. Okay, students, our next target organ is thymus. Students, thymus gland, located in the neck region, it releases thymopoietin. Thymopoietin hormone. Okay? Yes. Our next target organ is stomach. Students, the important hormones produced in the stomach are gastrin, most important, gastrin hormone, histamine, somatostatin, and neuropeptides Y. Okay, students, these are important hormones produced by stomach. Number one, gastrin. Number two, histamine, somatostatin, neuropeptides Y. Okay, students, now we move up towards next target organ, that is liver. Students, liver produces IGF, insulin like growth factor. Okay, now adrenal glands. Students, as you all know, adrenal glands are located at the apex of both kidneys. Okay, adrenal glands, they produce androgens. Androgens, glucocorticoids, androgens, glucocorticoids, adrenaline, and noradrenaline. Okay, students, I repeat, adrenal glands produce androgens hormone, glucocorticoids hormones, adrenaline, and noradrenaline. Now, students, we move towards kidneys. Gee, students, kidneys produce most important hormone of our body, renin. Main hormone involved in blood pressure control, renin. Erythropoietin, renin, erythropoietin, calcitriol, these are important hormones produced by kidneys, renin, erythropoietin, calcitriol. Now, students, our next target organ is pancreas. Pancreas produces another important hormone, that is insulin. Okay, then glucagon. And third one, somatostatin. Okay, pancreas produces insulin, glucagon, somatostatin. Now, students, ovaries. Ovary plus placenta in females, they produce sex hormones, estrogens, progesterone. Okay, now next one is uterus. Students, uterus in females produce prolactin. Relaxin hormone. Okay. And last, testes. Male structures, testes, they produce androgens. Estradiols. And last, inhibin. Testes, they produce androgens, male sex hormones, estradiols, and inhibin hormone. Okay, students, this was an overview of important hormones and their source of production in the human body. In our subsequent lectures, we will be discussing the main physiological functions of these important hormones. Thank you, students. Allah Hafiz.